brilliant focus to us here in Hawaii because of our mountain environment. We use the ocean for recreation, for subsistence, and it's very important for fishes as well, so that they have protection, so that they have shelter and food, and a number of other invertebrates and other organisms.
Deep sea corals are all found below the depth of light penetration, so they don't have algal symbionts that follow the corals. And so they have to get their food from particles that are falling down or by capturing microbes. And we're pretty sure they don't eat very often, which is one of the reasons why they live.